Hi, I'm writing in my fun journal. Whenever I have a really good time, I write it down in my journal so that I can always remember the good times I've had with people I care about. You can do the same thing. In fact, you can have a summer fun journal with your children. Write down everything you do that's fun. And before you tuck them in at night, instead of reading them a story, why not write the story? And what you're doing too is you're keeping your children's writing skills sharp during the summer. But more importantly, you're having fun with your children. My name's Yvonne Conti. Go on out and have some hot summer fun.